American Idol Fantasia recently released a song called Lose to Win. This song is a motivational song and also a testimony that people sometimes have to experience a loss before they can win. Malcolm X is one of those people who had to experience a loss before he could win. In fact, he said in his autobiography that he had sunken to the very bottom of American society. And when he was released from prison, he joined the Nation of Islam and became a world leader. Like Malcolm X, basketball superstar LeBron James had to experience some losses. He lost several NBA championships before he was able to come back and win two back-to-back championships in 2011 and 2012. These people experienced losses, but were able to bounce back. You can do the same, as long as you remember that anytime you have a setback, that's only an opportunity to make a comeback.